Cynthia's final orders were to prepare Asset Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated for what?
Nothing good. Fireteam, get aboard and stop it.
Pathogen jars.
They dangerous?
Only if opened. We couldn't dent the casing. Pathogen mutations of some native life form.
Fireteam, those aren't people. And nobody you knew.
I'm okay. I mean, I didn't know anyone was even here.
More from behind! Just ahead.
Bypassing damage.
Thank you.
scan.
For what?
Insufficient data, but it appears you passed. Center.
Pathogen chiggers, lots of them.
Rearming.
Don't like synths. Signal's closing.
Thank you.
bypassing damage.
Wayland moved all the pathogen here.
Storage. For transport to labs in the core.
Hijo de puta. I know an ammo magazine when I see one.
Analysis complete. The synths are working from a location on the upper levels.
Then we keep heading up.
Closer view of the hologram.
Passing down.
Watch it!
team cannibalized one of their own?
Likely necessary to interface with this instrumentality. The exit to the control room has been sealed. Quantum encryption.
More pathogens! Secure the compartment!
Bypassing death.
The door encryption is complex. There are other synthetics nearby. If one has an intact memory core, I may be able to reconstruct the cipher.
Of this one. I'm gonna call that one a negative.
I can't believe how many have been...
Yo, gear over here.
...infected.
I have reconstructed Cynthia's cipher. Access the upper door, over where you entered.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Rearming.
Thank you.
Jess, is this something we can mess with?
No. The controls are locked.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
I just want to say, if you could not blow the ship up...
The files from the synthetic call this room Vitality Oven.
Get those bastards for this. Aid kit's here. Gun ready. Sentry's ready to go. Mine is out. Mine is ready to go.
We encountered in the previous section. We'll disable the enzymatic fuel cells.
Jimmy, shoot this shit on the side.
Oh.
Bypassing death.
If it heals itself too.